about the imagination.
Because only when you really learn to love yourself can you love and accept everybody else.
Just love yourself and you said, I'm a-